right now, I want you to think about how you would feel if the moment you were born, someone else had already planned the day of your execution. Because that's what it's like to be a cow, a pig, a chicken, or a turkey on this planet. They're not born free. They're born to be murdered, even though freedom is supposed to be a birthright, a God-given right. I mean, no God would be a slave master, a torturer, and a killer of his animals, his babies. If he was, then he wouldn't be God. He'd be the devil.